Hello everyone, this is a Korean buddy, Sora. Alright, today I'm going to introduce 20 common expressions that you guys can use in the work situation. And plus, I'm gonna break them down in details to help you guys understand better so that you guys actually can use those expressions in a real life. Okay, are you guys ready? Then let's get started. Number one, 저 내일 쉬어요. 저 내일 쉬어요. Here, 저 is I, and 내일 is tomorrow. 쉬어요 comes from 쉬다. 쉬다 means be off, to be off. Number two, 보통 몇 시에 퇴근하세요? 보통 몇 시에 퇴근하세요? Here, 보통 means usually, normally. And 몇 시 is what time. 퇴근하세요 comes from the original verb 퇴근하다, which means get off the office. Number three, 보통 6시에 퇴근해요. 보통 6시에 퇴근해요. 보통 means, again, usually, normally, and 6시 is at 6 p.m. 퇴근해요. 퇴근해요, again, comes from 퇴근하다. So, I'm getting off at 6 a.m. Number four, 저 오늘 반차예요. 저 오늘 반차예요. Here, 저 is I, 오늘 tomorrow. Here, 반차, working a half day. So, you guys can work in the morning shift or afternoon shift. Either way is fine. And number five, 몇 시에 출근하세요? 몇 시에 출근하세요? 몇 시 is what time? And 출근하세요 comes from 출근하다. 출근하다 means get into the office. Number six, 보통 9시에 근무 시작해요. 보통 9시에 근무 시작해요. Here, 보통 is again, normally, usually, and 9시에 at 9 a.m. And here, 근무 means work. And 시작해요 comes from 시작하다, which means start. So I start work at 9 a.m. Or you can say, 보통 9시까지 출근해요. 보통 9시까지 출근해요. Here, 보통 is again, yeah, today we use a lot 보통, right? And 9시까지, here 까지 is kind of a preposition, really similar to by in English. So 9시까지 출근해요. And number 8, 저는 지금 휴직 중이에요. 저는 지금 휴직 중이에요. Here, 지금 저는 is I, and 지금 is now, and 휴직 means a leave of absence. And number 9, 오늘도 야근하세요? 오늘도 야근하세요? Here, 오늘 is today, and here, 도 has a meaning of like, you were working late yesterday, and today, again, working late again, like this. So, 오늘도 야근하세요? 야근하세요 comes from 야근하다. 야근하다 means work late. And number 10, 저는 항상 야근해요. 저는 항상 야근해요. Oh, so sad. Here, 항상 means always. So, this sentence means I'm always working late. Oof, not good. Number 11. 밤새도록 일하신 거예요? 밤새도록 일하신 거예요? Here, 밤새도록 means all night long. And 일하신 거예요? Did you work? Number 12. 다 끝내느라 밤을 새웠어요. 다 끝내느라 밤을 새웠어요. Here, 다 means all, and 끝내느라 means to get things done, to get this done, to get this work done. And 밤을 새웠어요 means I worked all night long. So, 다 끝내느라 밤을 새웠어요. 다 끝내느라 밤을 새웠어요. You can say it like that. And number 13 is 그녀는 9월까지 출산 휴가예요. 그녀는 9월까지 출산 휴가예요. Here, 출산 휴가 means maternity leave. Oh, this is hard to pronounce. Again, maternity leave. 출산 휴가. So 그녀 is she, and 는 is topic particle, and 9월까지 means until September, and 출산 휴가예요 is on maternity leave. Okay, fine. And number 14, 저는 다음 달 병가를 냈어요. 저는 다음 달 병가를 냈어요. Here, 병가 means sick leave. So you're sick, you're sick, so you wanna just take a break, right? So here, 저는 is I, 다음 달 is next month. And number 15, 저 내일 출근 안 해요. 저 내일 출근 안 해요. Here, 출근 안 해요 comes from 출근하다, right? And 출근하다 means, do you guys remember? Yes, get into the office, you work. But here, an, which is make this sentence totally negative. So, I don't work tomorrow. 저 내일 출근 안 해요. And number 16, 저 내일부터 휴가예요. 저 내일부터 휴가예요. Here, 휴가 means vacation. So, 저 내일부터 휴가예요. Yay! And number 17, you can give more information about your vacation, like 저 내일부터 일주일 동안, for a week, 일주일 동안 휴가예요. 저 내일부터 일주일 동안 휴가예요. Which means I'm on a vacation for a week from tomorrow. And number 18, 회사에 할 일이 많아요. 회사에 할 일이 많아요. Here, 회사 means company, but here, like at work, 할 일 means work to do, and 많아요 comes from 많다. 많다 means there is a lot of something. There is much, many something. So, 회사에 할 일이 많아요 means I have a lot of work to do at work. 회사에 할 일이 많아요. 그래서 힘들어요. Oh. And number 19, 오늘 월급 받아요. 오늘 월급 받아요. 오늘 is today, and 월급 받아야 comes from 월급 받다, which means get paid. This is really important, right? 자, 오늘 월급 받아요. And 20, well, this one is usually followed by 19 expressions. 제가 오늘 제가 한턱 쏠게요. 오늘 제가 한턱 쏠게요. Well, this is really common expressions Korean use a lot on a when they are get paid. Like, 오늘 is today, and 제가 is I, and 한턱 쏠게요 comes from 한턱 쏘다. 쏘다. Well, 쏘다 literally means shoot something, but here 쏘다has totally different meaning, so which is I pay for your food. Like, I got paid, so I just want to buy you guys food. Like, it's on me today. This is my treat. Like this. So, 오늘 제가 한턱 쏠게요. It's really similar to it's on me today. Because I get paid. And here is your homework. You guys have to answer it to my question, which is 보통 몇 시에 출근하고 퇴근하세요? 보통 몇 시에 출근하고 퇴근하세요? And I'm really looking forward to seeing your answers. Please write them down below, and I'm gonna check it out later. And if you guys have any mistakes in here, then I will correct you, okay? And before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'm going to see you next time. Take care. See you. Bye-bye.